They said the tail lights were still good. Last usable part, guys. One tail light. Here's all the old engines. You see where it just busted the bell housing to come out of there. That one had the AC refrigerant still in it. There's a 4.6 V8 right there on top. All the carnage.
Amazing, the tail light didn't even bust.
Yeah. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.